might want to come next door. The radio's playing a bit of your past.
You happy for me?
I don't believe it!
Oh yeah, going all the way back to 1985, that one. Doesn't it feel good with the Thamesmen and Cups and Cakes?
Where
the Thamesmen later changed their names to Spinal Tap. They had a couple of nice-sized hits. They're currently residing in the Where Are They Now file. Johnny Q with you on Golden 106, and right after we
drop you.